Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video. Today I have a little guide or a little collection of videos and locations for the razor spawn so everyone can just walk through the bunker and know where they spawn. As soon as you hear them, you can go over there and just kill them because I figured out that they only spawn in the area where you like where you are and where you make the noise. So, for example, if I'm in one of these little rooms and I make noise in there, the only razor that's gonna be spawning is the one in the room. Yeah, also, as you see, there's one of, like, some of these razors that are just pre-spawned, and I figured out that you can just walk very close to them, walk around them and shoot them from the backside. Yeah. Besides that, the whole video I'm using a normal bow, 25 kilogram draw weight one, and normal wooden arrows, so yeah, it's basically possible for everybody. When you spawn you have enough resources on your body to craft yourself one of these bows and a little backpack to carry around the arrows, and you can basically minute one of the game, you can go into the bunker and get very good loot in there. And yeah, if you always kill them when they spawn, you should never get jumped. At the end of the video, I will blend in a walkthrough with just what I said, a bow and a backpack I crafted from the stuff I have at the beginning. And I think that I never got jumped in the walkthrough. I only went to the first loot room though, but if you spawn, you're not gonna have any storage room anyway, so it doesn't matter. But yeah. okay, this is gonna be the last one. After that, like I said, I have a walkthrough, which is gonna start in 3, 2, 1, 0, go. As you see, I'm just using the normal stuff that you spawn with. I cut up the clothing to make the backpack and the bow, and I'm running on character creation advanced rifles, advanced running, because that's better than the condition thingy, the other one. I'm also running advanced stealth, which helps in the bunker a lot. I just can't lockpick the big lockers, but yeah, for the one, maybe it's also better to have a second mate in. But this walkthrough view is just for, yeah, basically just for the beginning. Probably be my build at the moment. So, yeah.
Thank you.